It seems like every culture has ghost stories told to children to make sure that they behave and listen to their parents. One such story is that of La Llorona. There are a few different versions of who she was in life. Some say that she was the concubine of Cortez, but the story most often told says that she was a beautiful young woman named Maria. Maria came from a poor family and lived in a rural village, but despite those things, her beauty was beyond compare. One day, a young merchant was traveling through town and fell instantly in love with her. He and Maria were married soon after. Her family was so excited that Maria had found such a wealthy and doting husband. The man's father, however, was not so thrilled. He had preferred that his son had married someone of better social quality. But it did not matter to the young couple. They built a lavish home together, and Maria soon gave birth to twin sons. Her husband's job would often take him away from home for months at a time. But when he returned, he would bring wonderful gifts home for his wife and children. As years went by, Maria's husband was away from home for longer periods of time. And though he continued to bring gifts for his sons, he slowly stopped bringing presents for Maria. It wasn't long before Maria's husband stopped coming home at all. One day, as Maria was walking beside the river with her sons, a carriage drove past them. When it stopped beside them, she realized that inside was her husband, along with a beautiful, young, aristocratic woman. Someone who his father would approve of. He jumped out of the carriage to greet the two boys, but made a show of ignoring poor Maria, before climbing back in and driving away. In a fit of heartbroken rage, Maria grabbed her two sons and threw them into the river. As soon as she saw what she had done, Maria came to her senses. But it was too late. Her sons' bodies were already swept up by the river's current. Again, this is where the story branches. In some versions, Maria immediately throws herself into the river and drowns. In others, she wandered along the side of the riverbank for days, refusing to eat or drink until she became tall and thin, her beautiful white dress becoming soiled and torn, until eventually she collapsed and died by the riverbank. When Maria's spirit came to the gates of heaven, she was asked about the whereabouts of her two sons. Without an answer to give, Maria was cast out and forbidden to enter paradise until she found them, which is why to this day she wanders the river at night, searching for her poor lost children. If she finds you and mistakes you for her child, she will carry you away back to the river, never to be seen again. It is said that those who hear her crying are marked for death, which is why she was given the name La Llorona, the Weeping Woman.